Shalom, this is Rabbi Zalman of Chabad of Kings Highway over here in Brooklyn, New York. I want to send a message to all my brothers and sisters locally and abroad that everything's by divine providence. There's a great, infinite, omnipotent, benevolent, kind God, and the nature of someone who's kind is to perform kindness. That means God is not here to hurt you. He's not a mean being. He has nothing to be mean about. He's nice. He's here perhaps to remind you that he's in control. We have so much technology and so much going on and such freedom these days that it's just a reminder. And take your precautionary measures. Keep your shoes and your coats out of your house and wash your hands and faces when you go in. But think positive because you have a soul in you. When you're going to think positive and say, God, you took care of me until now, I know you're going to take care of me further. You won't get sick. You're going to stay healthy and it's going to be good. Think good and it will be good.